The Duchess of Cornwall accompanied Prince Charles at a dinner celebrating the achievements of the British Asian Trust on Tuesday night. Camilla, 71, dazzled in a sparkly green gown as the pair greeted high-profile guests including former cricketer Issa Guha at the Buckingham Palace event. The Duchess paired her outfit with silver jewels with her hair worn in loose waves for a relaxed appearance. The royals appeared in good spirits as they greeted guests, who glittered in glamorous black tie. Prince Charles, who looked dapper in black tie, later gave a speech at the event. It was held to celebrate plans to support projects providing large-scale social support across South Asia. The appearance came after the couple visited the UK's highest court to commemorate its 10th anniversary earlier today. Camilla and Charles were in good spirits as they talked and laughed with staff, with the prince looking smart in a blue pinstriped suit. Meanwhile, Camilla cut an elegant figure in a light grey fitted coat with a patterned scarf. She teamed the look with classic pearl earrings and natural makeup, while her hair was worn down and flicked back off her face. The couple were visiting the Supreme Court to meet the justices of the court, including its president, Lady Hale, and deputy president, Lord Reed, and staff. The Prince of Wales and the Duchess of Cornwall were shown around the court by President, Lady Hale, who was the first woman justice of the Supreme Court when it opened back in 2009. A decade ago, the justices moved out of the House of Lords and across Parliament Square to their new home, formerly the Middlesex Guildhall, which had been painstakingly renovated over the previous 2 years to restore many of its original features. The establishment of the Supreme Court was a landmark moment in the nation's constitutional and legal development, separating Parliament from the judiciary at its highest level. The justices sat for the first time as a Supreme Court in October 2009 and have gone on to make rulings on the most important and pressing cases. During the visit, the Prince and Duchess viewed all three courtrooms and items from the Supreme Court and Middlesex art collections. Among the pieces they viewed were an official portrait of the Queen opening the building 10 years ago, a bust of King Edward VII and a portrait of Charles I. Later, Charles and Camilla will host a Buckingham Palace reception and dinner for supporters of the British Asian Trust, BAT, co-founded by the Prince to combat widespread poverty and hardship in South Asia. The event, attended by leading British Asians, Health Secretary Matt Hancock, and International Development Secretary Penny Mordaunt, will celebrate BAT's recent achievements.